Captain Underpants, the first epic novel by Dave Pilkey. These two boys named George Beard and Harold Hudgens love writing comics. Their latest is about a guy named Captain Underpants. Their principal, mean old Mr. Krupp, pushes it a little too far trying to get them to behave. Then Captain Underpants appears. Find out what happens in 20 fun-filled, action-packed chapters of Captain Underpants.